you've been? Ah! Congratulations! You've been selected from this cast of... a little... for an exclusive, obtrusive, intrusive... transmittal! From me, Arlecchino, the king of all riddles! Now, you know what I'm called, and why I called you, and I wanna know your name, but not till we're through. For as soon as I learn that one riddle burned, and I do love a mystery, don't you? Now, only the living solve riddles, as everyone knows, that's a must. When your city is so full of puppets, it seems are about fit to bust. It's time for the riddle. No more waiting. We thank you for participating. By morning, it walks on feet numbering 4. At midday, just 2. No less and no more. It walks on 3 feet when the evening arrives. And if you solve this, then I'll know you're alive. Correct! Fantastic insights, caller. But not everything has to rhyme, you know. I'm not a caricature. I'm the king of riddles. That said, how do we know you didn't just get lucky? Even a stop clock is right twice a day, and even a puppet can be accidentally correct just by random chance. Still, a promise is a promise. Arlecchino, tell him what he'll get.
Thanks, Arlecchino.
Caller, your correct answer has earned you a Trinity key. Doors and keys and doors, the subjects of puzzles and riddles galore. My next riddle won't be so simple to crack. Arlecchino's the king. Not some riddling cheap jack.
Thank you.
I thought there were...
I do love a bit of...
Are you? I like...
If you...
Just show me your sincerity.
Oh, I can...
Let's keep this...
I always welcome...
At the house of any... Welcome to...
You're changing somehow. That is how you are unique. You can go beyond a puppet's limits. Learn from how humans behave. How they feel. Even lie if you must. Those lies may change you, may rewrite reality. Lies are a weapon used by humans who thrive in a world of deception. I'll use my power to help you.
Around a weapon. I know my way around.
I'll use my power.
Bosses were...
Looking good. Who'd have thought we'd make it this far? You've got all kinds of skills. Hey, everything went smooth as silk. And you know me, I don't impress easy.
Sure, but I gotta ask. You really gonna take on the Black Rabbit Brotherhood by yourself?
Bring it on. You ain't seen nothing like my brother.
Toy is mine! Run! Move for me, puppet!
I've seen this before. Let's finish them.
Hey, check this out. Looks like you, sorta. From a certain angle. You know, if you squint. No, I'm just kidding. No, it looks exactly like you. I mean, you see it, right? With the nose and the... Right?
You have no idea how happy I am to see you, Mr. Stalker.
Hello.
It's a relief. I'll get straight to the point. I found the gold coin, but there's a problem. When I tried to pick the gold coin fruit, it resisted me. I couldn't even get close. It actually burned me. It's probably because I have the petrification disease. Pathetic, yeah. So close, yet so far. If you pick some gold coin fruit for me, I'll give you a reward. I heard the alchemists made a device capable of fully utilizing gold coin fruit. I ignored it, assuming it was just a legend. You hear all sorts of wild tales about alchemists. Now that I know gold coin fruit actually exists, though, perhaps it's all true. Interact with the Saintess statue at the Grand Exhibition. You might be able to use the other powers of the gold coin fruit. I might look urbane now, but I used to be a farmer. I'm also interested in growing trees. I heard about a vendor who sells plant alchemy boosters. They might work on this tree, too. If you come across such boosters, bring them to the tree.
I never expected to see the gold coin tree in a place like this.
Stalker, please. If you pick some... Stalker.
You're back. The Malam district was as grim as we feared, was it not? But with the Black Rabbit Brotherhood out of the picture, we can focus elsewhere. And why not strike at the root of the problem? The King of Puppets' lair is on Rosa Isabel Street. Perhaps the puppet frenzy will come to an end if we can take down their king. Go to Antonia and get the key to Rosa Isabel Street. I already let her know you'll be coming by. I always remember these favors you've done for me. Though it pains me to send someone so precious into such peril. This portrait. I thought it was lost forever. To think that you... Forgive a foolish old memories of a happier time. The city of Krat. Ask me any question.
Welcome.
I'll use my power to help you.
A great weapon.
Hurry up. I heard from
Rosa Isabel Street is ever so dangerous, I'm told. I hoped we wouldn't have to unlock the passage there. But if we want to stop this disaster once and for all, I fear we've no choice.
Geppetto and I care about you very much, you know. I feel like my time is
However, it's a nice feeling to know that someone waits for you. That someone cares. Please take care out there. If you came from the Marlem district, you probably saw the gold coin tree. I knew the tree was at the hotel, of course. I'm not the only one. The alchemists showed great interest in its fruit. I heard it's optimized to respond to ergo, but that's not the important part. The Krat disaster caused the alchemists to fight amongst themselves. Many people died or went missing. That's the real tragedy of the Rose Estate. I stopped cooperating with the alchemists. Protecting the hotel was too important. I sealed away the gold coin tree, so no one would fight over it. I had no idea the Black Rabbit Brotherhood was stealing from it. The hotel is Krat's last place of refuge. I am obligated to protect it. I'm going to protect you and the people inside until the day I die. If you were in my position, you'd do the same, I'm sure. People have no idea.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so... while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
Had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace. Even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini Arcade. Ah, the ruby of the heavens.
Pourtant, ton amour a What a beautiful puppet you are. I can hear your springs, even if you try to hide them. Musicians have keen ears, you know. Would you like to sing for me like your friends? I have a feeling the sound of your cries will be especially sweet. Let's have an encore performance of Pain for the Red Actress, Adelina Corday. I dedicate this performance to my sister, Adelina!
know my way.
Bosses were calling. The bosses. You're walking about in a place like this. You must be a stalker. Can I ask you a favor? My wife's body lies on Rosa Isabel Street. There was a fire, and I couldn't reach her through the flames. I know she's gone, but I hate to think of her just lying there. Would you bring me her belongings? Then I'd have something to remember her by. Thank you. Small kindnesses like this give me something to cling to. Her body is on Rosa Isabel Street. She used to look so beautiful in her black dress. I miss her so much. Every day is harder than the last. Please, bring me her belongings. Her body is on Rosa... I miss her so...
found it! The black dress! But it's just a puppet? What on earth is going on?
My melody. Our marriage should have been filled with joy. I failed you, Melody. I'm sorry. I should have mentioned she's a puppet. But she was real to me. I saw a shining soul inside her. Others laughed at me, but I knew the truth. I knew that she was in love with me too. Maybe I'm crazy, though. Whoever heard of a human and a puppet in love? Oh, Melody. My melody. Your words were everything to me. She was my guardian angel. The reason I survived the Krat disaster. Even puppets have hearts, do they not? Perhaps all we need is something that helps us perceive what they're feeling. Sorry. I ramble when I get upset. Here's your reward. I think you deserve this ring more than I do. I'm more than happy with Melody's...
Please.
Remember. She was my one... She was my one...
I always welcome...
Welcome to Hotel...